great successful achievement. Firstly, it has contributed to affirming and enhancing the position and the function of Vietnam Union in socio-economic development, particularly in cooperating with the development partners, especially in the EFAN country program for socio-economic development for improving the living condition for farmers. Secondly, through the capacity building activity of the MTCP2, the staff and the staff of Vietnam Farm Union and the farmer, the member of the cooperative have a better knowledge and skill in agricultural production, business and marketing, and also the capacity of lobbying and policy advocacy is improved. Firstly, through the MTCP2, the local authority find the successful achievement of the MTCP2, so they actively supported and allocated some budgets for expanding the MTCP2 activity, like training, issue visit, and other activity for farmers and farmer cooperative, so that to improve the condition for Vietnamese farmers. On this occasion, I would like to say thanks to AFA, Rotterdam, Messina, IFAD, and EU for implementing